told you what his fears are and my fears.
I know, and I'm sorry.
Yeah. I was down.
Yeah.
Now I'm better. Starting with my dogs like my first name, Cruella. Black girls love me cause a nigga got some feta. And white girls love me like my first name, Coachella. I'm a kick drum. I go pretty dumb. West side nigga, 503 is where I'm from.
Yo, what's up, guys? It's your girl, Michelle Mravo, back at it with another YouTube video. As you can see, you can tell from the name down below what is about to happen. It is about to go down. So if you're a new subscriber, if you're a new person watching this channel, you know what to do. Go ahead and click that button. And if you are a returning subscriber, man, bless. Thanks for the support. So, a while ago, I put up a poll on Instagram asking you guys what you wanted to see. The poll was between pranking my mom and a reaction to a perfect match video. Well, let's get to the video.
Chosen and I can't fake it. Great, highly debated. And you want it, so you hating on any cause that done made it. Don't blame the that you came with. Blame
the guys. So I really hope I'm able to get my mama this time, because as you all know, like I said before, they're not in the country and they're traveling, and so it's really hard to get her at this time. Right now it's 3:37 p.m. but I really, really hope I can get her. Also, I wanted to let you know that I haven't been replying to her text messages for the past 2 days, just to keep her into suspense of like, what is happening to my daughter? What is going on? And I feel like that's a very important part for this prank that I'm about to do. Honestly, I am so scared. I have been thinking about this prank for the past 3 days now, ever since I put my poll on Instagram, and I just hope it works. I hope all goes well. So let's get to it, right? Let's do this, guys. I am honestly so creeped out. I hope she's available. I hope she picks up. God, it's not even ringing, man. Let's try my dad, yeah? Maybe they're together and her phone is probably dead or something. Let's try him. Might as well just get comfortable, guys. So my mom just came online like about 20 minutes ago, and she has been texting me like, sorry, I missed your call. I finally got to where this Wi-Fi. What's up? And I haven't replied. I opened, but I did not reply. And so now she's asking me why I'm not replying to her messages. And I just missed her call because I don't know how the hell I'm gonna do this, but I don't know if you can see. I just missed her call over here. So, without further ado, let's call her and get this prank started. Something to tell you. I don't know how to put it in a way that you won't get mad at me. Hello?
I am listening.
I'm pregnant. Hello?
Hello?
Hello? Did you hear what I said?
Yes. Yes.
Yeah.
Please. How did it happen? I've talked to you, Michelle.
I don't know. I just went out with friends. I don't even know who the person is.
Why? How don't you know?
I went out with friends and it just happened.
How can you not know who it is?
It just happened. I don't know, Mom. I don't know.
Were you raped?
No.
Then you know who it is.
I don't know, Mom. I don't know. I don't remember. I don't even know the name.
What?
I don't even know the name.
Where did you go?
It happened the time I went out, when I told you I went for my concert, for the concert.
So you had sex with many people?
Huh?
You had sex with many people?
No.
Then how don't you know who?
I went out with friends and we just had a good time and then it happened. I don't know the person. I just
It
does. I met new people, Mom. I don't know.
And she, like, we've been talking. He's been promising me. I have put my trust in you.
I know, and I'm sorry, I just haven't...
There's nothing we don't talk about, then this, you've proved to me you're not responsible, Michelle.
I'm sorry.
I have told you these things in black and white, there's nothing I don't see the way it should be said.
I know. Mom, I'm sorry, it just happened, I'm sorry I let you down and whatever, and I understand what you're saying.
It just doesn't happen.
If you want me to...
It just does happen. We talked about it. Everybody fights.
I know, I'm sorry. Can you let me speak? I have something else to tell you.
Okay.
It's a prank. It's a prank. Prank. I told Dos about it.
If you were dead, I don't know, you would be dead.
I'd be dead.
Now you know how I will react if you come home and tell me you're pregnant. You know.
How are you feeling?
How can you do this? Yeah?
How are you feeling?
I don't know yet. I probably need to go and buy some gin.
Some gin. Gin and tonic. Some gin and tonic.
I'm in panic. My life has just collapsed. I have to pick it up in pieces.
No, I'm okay. I hope I have made your ear.
First you crushed it. Let's be honest. First you crushed it. powder, like straight, not even broken glasses, crushed into powder, then yes, now I have to pick up myself. I haven't even reached where I go like, oh, let me celebrate. I haven't reached there yet.
Dose will help you. Dose will help you.
That's it? Yeah.
Yeah?
I shall write about this. The day my daughter called me and cried to me that she was pregnant, I wanted to throw away the bike. I didn't know what to do. Whoa.
Were you going to come back?
Okay. What do you do?
So you are going to come...
I was making... Michelle, you've put me like into... You know how a tornado looks?
Yeah.
So now me, I'm spinning there in the middle and everything looks like it's going to kill me. So you've won on this one. April Fool's, you put in a kama.
Okay, okay. Well... Guys, the prank is finally done. It was something. Oh my god, I really hope you enjoyed this video. I did, as I promised. You guys got to see the prank. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you enjoyed the whole video in general. If you are new, again and again and again, please hit the subscribe button down below. If you're a returning subscriber, like I said earlier in the video, thank you so much. And stay tuned, I will be posting every Tuesday and Thursday, so don't miss out. And yeah, I think that's all I have to say. Bye!
Oh, all my life been a black sheep. All my life been a black keys. True, I never really was a bad breed. My daddy probably rather me an athlete.
True that.
Man, a nigga move like a taxi. All my life in the backseat. You talk about life, is it that sweet? All these eyes staring at me. I've been feeling real low, nigga, low key. Have a break heart, feeling so weak. Tattoos on my passport, no sleep.